Hi! In this Home Science Tools video, we are going to make a battery out of this tomato. Mash up the tomato into a pulpy mixture and insert zinc and copper electrodes so that they are not touching each other. The acid in the tomato reacts with the zinc metal, sending negatively charged electrons into the tomato juice where they're pulled towards the positive copper electrode. To use the electricity, we need to build a circuit for the electrons to flow through. We'll connect it to this multimeter to build a complete circuit and to see how much power our tomato battery is producing. Electrons flow from the zinc electrode through the tomato juice to the copper electrode and then through the wire to the multimeter and back again to the zinc. As you can see, this tomato battery is producing 0.84 volts of electricity. You can connect the circuit to the end of a pair of earphones and you'll be able to hear the crackle of electricity passing through. Check out our tomato battery project online at homesciencetools.com to see how you can create more voltage and amperage using multiple tomatoes and series and parallel circuits. You may even be able to create enough power to light up a small light bulb or to make a buzzer buzz. Try it out and have fun!